There's no dessert quite like a delicious donut. All across the planet, people can't seem to get enough. But have you ever stopped and wondered who invented donuts in the first place? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
The invention of the modern donut dates back to Dutch settlers coming to the New World in the late 1700s. They called their doughy dessert oliekoek, which literally means oily cake, and they brought the recipe with them when they settled in modern-day New York. These early Dutch donuts were very similar to the ones we eat today, except for one important difference. They didn't have a hole in the middle. Donuts are first mentioned in a book called The History of New York in 1809. The author writes that, "Sometimes the table was graced with immense apple pies, or saucers filled with preserved peaches and pears. But it was always sure to boast an enormous dish of balls of sweetened dough fried in hog's fat and called donuts." According to the author, very few in New York knew about donuts at the time. But by the 1850s, donuts had their modern look and taste, and they were seen as a thoroughly American food. A man named Hanson Gregory is credited with inventing the donut hole. His story goes like this. In 1847, aboard a trading ship, 16-year-old Hanson Gregory didn't like how greasy his donuts would get and how sometimes the middle wouldn't quite cook through. Aboard his ship, Gregory started punching holes through the dough to solve his 1800s first world problem, and donuts were never the same. They continued to grow and grow in popularity, and in 1938, the United States officially declared the first Friday of June National Donut Day. It was established to honor the brave non-combat volunteers who cooked and served donuts to the troops during World War I. So of all the desserts to get its own special day on the American calendar, the donut has definitely earned its keep. And now you know the sweet history of the donut. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.